Hi everybody, Susie Q here at Q Aquatics, and I think there's something wrong with my puffer. Maybe you could take a look and help me out. I know sometimes they puff up, but I'm very worried, so I would appreciate any help anybody can give me. I love this puppy. So this morning she puffed up, there were no fish around her, wasn't sure why, and then this afternoon I'm not even sure. I don't know if she ate something that she shouldn't have. Is something going to try to pass through her? That's huge. I don't know. Is she going to be all right? Does anybody have any experience with these kind of puffers? I'm probably worrying for nothing, but I'm still worried. This is my favorite fish, and I have over 35 fish tanks and hundreds of fish, and she's my baby. So if anybody has any experience with puffers, why would she puff up like that in the morning? And then now there's like this, I don't know, can dog face puffers get impacted? Is she impacted? Do I need to find medical attention? I appreciate it. Leave it in the comments below. Thanks, guys.